everyone. It's Mimi.
And Mar.
And look what we have.
We are back with some more Shopkins Happy Places McDonald toys. We've got a bunch in the Happy Meal boxes back here that we are going to open up and check out. If you haven't seen our first video, we will put a link below to that. But you get two Happy Places. And you get a checklist, and if you didn't see the first one, here is the checklist of some you can get. And there are rares and ultra rares, and there's a total of 48 you can get
in four different categories.
And you get a visible one. Ooh, and it just come right out of the bag. Oh, cool, look at this puppy. Oh. It's from Puppy Patio. And is that, let's see,
his flowers.
Lounge chair. And I don't know, hopefully you guys are seeing it. I know there's some glare guys.
Hey, there you go.
Hopefully you guys can see there's a cute pattern of flowers. And then let me, here we go. And then you get, and then is that a puppy? Oh yeah, puppy patio. And you can punch out the,
kind of like some of the earlier Happy Places.
No, like the surprise delivery boxes. If you
if you, I knew one of the type.
And you kind of get like a third peck in this way. So cute. And these are bigger than some of the other ones we open. If I can open it up without tearing it all up. And the surprise is,
oh, it's a sleeping bag. I think that's
number seven.
It's the rare.
Is it the rare? You sure it's?
Yeah, because it's red. It's not pink. Because I think we got the other one.
Did we get one? I didn't think we got one before.
Didn't we?
I don't think so. We hadn't gotten any puppy patio before. Right. So yeah, I think you're right. It's the rare one, I think. Because there's two.
The reddish color with the pink pillow. Yeah, because look, it's a darker pink.
Look, okay, there looks like there's a lighter. Let me get the glare off there, guys. There's like black lines here. But this one has pink lines. So I think we did get the rare one.
Cool. This is like our second rare because we actually managed to get, technically our third. We got, if you will go back and watch our other video, we found some rares in that one.
So that's cool. And now some of these you can get the same one visible. Like if you want to open that one next, it's the same. It's the same visible one, but we may get something different in the box. Zoom out a little bit more. There we go.
So let's see. Oh. No, okay. It's the same. It's another sleeping bag.
It looks like it's another rare one.
I think so. I mean, we could be wrong.
Until we find the other color, I'm not sure. But I'm going by that there's pink on the little blanket part.
Well, and this looks like a darker pink, whereas it looks like a lighter pink on the other one.
Yeah, you're right. If we're wrong, comment below, let us know, because these are the first sleeping bags.
That, and look, if you look at the red of the patio chair and the pink of
the lounge chair,
if you look at these two and compare, look, the pillow there is the light color, it's the same color as that one.
Yeah, and you know what? We got, let me see, here we go. Next one I'll open is another puppy patio, which is number four on them, and I don't know if that's just a weekly number or just a category number, but here is
patio chair.
The patio chair, which is awful cute.
Chair.
So there's the light pink.
It's such a pretty pink too.
So I think you're right. We got the rare. Two of them actually. And this is so cool. You can see like it looks like wood grain in the chair. And there's a tail.
It's so cute.
I love the tails. The tail, yeah, tails and the ears. So let's see what we have. Oh my. we're gonna have a
wow, a sleepover, quite the a
sleepover campfire, and that's another rare. Oh my gosh, so cool. Okay, pick another one.
Let's see. Here's another puppy patio, and this one is a tent.
Number 8.
It's a pup tent.
Literally, a pup tent.
This is really bright green.
It's really cute.
Little pink ears. Does it have a tail? It has a tail. That is so cute. This might even be big enough. You could kind of...
You could probably put maybe some littlest pet shops. Any littler ones in there.
And definitely Petkins and Shopkins.
Yeah. All right, don't forget your surprise.
I don't know if this is the same size as the ones we've been
No,
getting.
Those are... These boxes are bigger.
Okay, we definitely got the rares because here's the other sleeping bag.
There's the common.
My
so
goodness.
I can tell.
The common is the rare
right.
one.
Yeah, so the difference in the pinks, and this is actually more of a...
It's a more redder pink.
It's a redder pink, yeah, maybe.
Whereas this is kind of like bubblegum.
Yeah, and there's definitely... And there's pink and
okay,
a darker pillow.
And there's no coloring on the blanket.
Good. Awesome. We're doing good. Oh, okay, I pulled out another...
A puppy patio.
But this time, I got like a slide.
Oh, it's so cute.
Is that awesome, guys?
It's an adorable little face. Oh, look at the detail.
It looks like there's stairs. These will be good for like littlest pet shop or the little playing with like little My Little Pony figures. Come on.
Why do I feel like it's going to be another sleeping bag?
Because it's another sleeping bag.
Well, at least now we can both have one of each.
Yeah, we're going to have a big old camp out sleepover.
Maybe we'll have some luck. Let's see, that's a puppy patio. I'm going to see if I can find something.
There's a lot of puppy patio. But there was one other thing in there besides puppy. I think we only had one other something different.
There we go. It's the bunny. What is this? It's on the other side of the checklist. So I think this is the...
That is... Bathing bunny.
Oh, bathing bunny.
And that is a bath shelf, is what they're calling it.
It's so cute. Ladies, a little bunny teeth.
I like it. Oh, it looks like something you could hang something off. Maybe a little peg. Oh, and it's got the little tail. And I don't know if...
Well, it might, it can put something in it, or it may just be the way the molding is, because some of
one
them...
One or the other. Yeah.
You can kind of attach.
And like here, this would show you when you get your surprise box out, how these are...
In size comparison.
The patio, the puppy patios are bigger than the other boxes.
So this is really cute. I'm gonna kind of squeeze in just a little. So let's see. And look at how cute. And this is much smaller. But yellow with little pink ears.
There's you can see if you put them like this, how they're that's thinner. So there is a size difference. And that one's a bunny. And you can pop out the bunny ears and the little paws. And
oh my goodness, it's the hairdryer.
And that's an ultra rare.
Oh, wow.
We actually found an ultra rare.
One and only time.
Maybe nothing. Well, no, we found ultra rares when the regular Shopkin seasons.
Okay.
It's been a while.
This is so cool.
I love that colors.
It's really pretty. Look at the little cottontail.
Well,
and even detailing, too. Look at that. They did a nice job with these.
Will the little cording fit on the...
I think it will. Okay, it's so cool. So you can hang in the hair dryer on the side of your shelf.
You can hang it, or you can put it on the shelf. Or in a shelf, but we got an ultra rare!
Cool. So cool, and the detailing, I mean, they did a nice job, even on these.
I love the coloring. I love that light pink, and that silver looks awesome.
I know, that is really pretty.
I may have to scoot the camera back a little bit. Here we go.
Oh, all this room.
All right, let's see. Oh my gosh, I can't believe we got an ultra rare.
I know.
Okay.
Doesn't want to come out.
Hopefully we'll get something different. There's the
lounge chair.
We'll have plenty of chairs. We'll have to see if they'll... We got something different. Yay!
From a different... No,
it's
you're right.
Puppy patio. Oh,
okay.
I think this is the little
kitchen table.
Side table. Or what do they call it? It's number 3, because this is the common patio table. That's what they call it. But I love... Look at the wood grain. And it's so cute, because then you can set it with your chairs and put some drinks on or whatnot.
That is really cute.
I think we still got one or two more.
Oh, yeah.
There may be like three or four.
Three more.
Okay, so here we have another...
This is what is we call it? Chair.
Patio chair?
Yeah. So another pretty little patio chair. Really like that pink.
Mm-hmm.
So let's see what came with the patio chair.
Oh! Okay. Another side table.
That's kind of cool, though.
Oh, sorry, guys. Knocking stuff around here. All right. Let's see. Oh, there's still two more in this one. And, oh, there it goes. I'm just knocking out the our ultra rare here. So we've got another lounge chair. So cute. I think the tongue is sticking out.
It's either the tongue sticking out or the mouth's open. I think the mouth is open. Because the sleeping bag face is similar.
Alright, and then let's see. I'm hoping for something different. Oh my gosh!
It's an ultra rare.
We got an ultra rare pillow!
Pretty.
And it's got glitter, guys. I hope you guys can see. Maybe if I...
It's all the sparkliness.
You can see it kind of sparkle.
That's so
that is
pretty.
So cool. I was hoping we'd get a pool. But this is even cooler because it's the ultra rare. We got two ultra rares. Awesome. I love that glitter.
And it's really pretty, and it's nice. It looks like it's in the, yeah, it's in the molding instead
so,
of.
Yeah, so it's not going to come off on your fingers, which I love. Oh my gosh, that is so awesome.
All right. That is really cool. All right, we are down to our last one, which is another.
Yep.
Hang on, guys.
We're just all over the place.
Technical difficulties.
All right,
okay.
Guys.
I have to straighten things up just a little bit.
All right, so we got another pup tent. Well, they just call it a tent. Technically.
Oh, okay.
All right, our last surprise. What will we get? We got another pool.
Oh, no, we have both colors.
All right, so this one is the common one, and it doesn't have glitter.
Oh, no. It is translucent.
Yep.
It is just like... orange popsicle. These little kind of reddish ears. So cool.
This is awesome, guys. What do you think? I'm really liking these McDonald's Happily Place toys. I think this is one of their best toys in quite some time.
Yeah, this is really cool. And honestly, an improvement over the last time they did Shopkins.
Yeah. They were.
I mean, it wasn't bad.
They weren't bad, and they were cute. But these are a lot more fun, I think, and more functional.
Yeah,
and you can
definitely more playable.
Yeah, you can use them with your happy places if you have them. I think the little shoppies would fit in the chairs. You can use these for like little list pet shop or Hatchimals. Any little bitty mini toys. So this is so awesome. And I already know which one my favorite is.
Probably the pool.
Yeah, our ultra rare. That's my favorite on the ultra rares that we got. The two ultra rares we got today, the pool is my favorite. Out of the commons, patio chair, because I love this pink, light pink color. So these two would be my favorite picks. What about you?
For me, yeah, definitely the patio chair. And I think the little pink sleeping bag.
Yeah, these are all so cute, guys. So what do you guys think? And I'm going to pick the camera up right quick and let you get another look. And comment below, what do you think? Ignore all the trash to the side. Yeah. We're so excited. We were just tossing it there. And what do you think of these? Let us know your favorite. Check out our first video that we found if you didn't already. We will also put samples of some of our playlists or all of our other Shopkin openings. Maybe some the blind bag openings, doll reviews. We do that kind of thing and some other toys. Check out our channel. We'd appreciate it. And if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up.
Don't forget to hit that subscription button too, guys.
Yeah.
And the notification bell.
Yeah, because if you don't hit the bell, you won't be notified of any upcoming videos. When we post a new video, you don't want to miss out. You can also find us on a Facebook, Twitter, and Tumblr, and I will put links to those below as well. Thanks for watching, guys.
See you later.
Bye.